Here's the story of this painting from beginning to end. First, I started in Procreate to do the sketch. As you can see, it went through a lot of changes. And what I love about Procreate is that you can just move things around and erase so much easier than on paper. And as you can see, I did a lot of that. Next, I printed it out and then traced it onto a large canvas. And next, there's the painting. And the final piece. And the piece where it lives today.